It's good. It's good, y'all. It's good. Look. GTA 6, y'all. Y'all know what we here for. GTA 6. Look, lighting horrible. It's late at night. Look, I'm not worried. We not worried about that. We here for this. Gosh,
bro. Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Why does this look so good? Look at how big that city is. Stop pausing, stop pausing, stop, stop. Hold on. Hold on.
She said she cared about me. She tried to make my world.
Hold on. Hold on.
The way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then.
Y'all, y'all. Yeah, listen. I'm gonna run it back one more time, and I'm not saying nothing. I'm not saying nothing, cause I can't. I literally can't. But y'all saw what I saw.
To have each other to hold.
Okay. Oh. Not saying nothing.
Look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
So this is a Bonnie and Clyde. Lord, please get me to this release date. Please get me to this GTA release date so I can play this game. That is all I ask, Lord. Please. Please. It's GTA 6. Like, we're going to be having a whole lot of GTA shenanigans in GTA 6. You know, the usual. I bet you it's a lot of Strangers and Freaks missions is going to be pretty fire. I heard it has a Bonnie and Clyde theme going on. So I guess these two. Hold on. Let me. Go to it right here. These two are our Bonnie and Clyde. They both got they got masks on. They robbing this store, obviously. Y'all, what did they say her name was? Lucia something? It said Lucia.
Lucia.
Lucia. Yo, Lucia? That's all I'm going to say. Hey, look, y'all, I'm going to get out of here. GTA 6, it looks phenomenal, as I thought it was. It's coming 2025. Everybody, let's just survive until 2025 so we can see this game get out to the public. Y'all know I'm pre-ordering it. Get y'all a PS5 or a PC. Y'all know PC. I want me a PC by then, too. 2025, I'm going to be out of school. That's crazy.